put him fourth quick so far. And next car out on the speedway to qualify, he's sponsored by CVR Race Cards, Mighty Muffler Brakes, and Bill Bunch Race Engines. Out of Halls, Tennessee, driver number 66, this is Adam Beeler. And he gets the white flag, his first lap, 14.488. Working on lap number two. Checkered flag is in the air. His second lap, 14.239. That'll put him at the top of the speed chart. Starting on the pole, the 29, Rusty Ballinger. Outside him, the 71, Brian Courtney. And the third, 66, Adam Beeler. And rounding out your field will be the 52, Ryan King. Once again, this is eight laps. And green flag is in the air for the fast car edge. Rusty Ballinger with the run out of turn two. Now Brian Courtney hanging tough in the second spot as Rusty Ballinger powers out of four. Rusty Ballinger showing the way through one and two. Ryan King to the inside, Adam Beeler, they're side by side out of two. Now Adam Beeler with a slide. Ryan King takes over the spot. And the field works their way out of turn four. Checkered flag in the air. Rusty Ballinger will pick up the fast car dash. Green flag is in the air. And Ballinger and Courtney make a little contact. They sort everything out. Now Chad Beeler drifts up, bounces off the wall in two. But Rusty Ballinger working his way out of turn four. He's got the race lead for just a second as Brian Courtney hangs tough. And the green flag is back in the air. White flag in the air. One more lap to go. Rusty Ballinger shows the way out of two. Adam Beeler in the second spot. He's a half straightaway behind. And out of turn four, checkered flag in the air. Rusty Ballinger will pick up the NeSmith feature win. Adam Beeler in the 66 comes home in second. 71, Brian Courtney crosses the line. Staging. Green flag is in the air for the first of two. Heat 17 stops. And Mike Townsend with the advantage out of two. Kyle Courtney in the second spot. Josh Davis in third. Joe Myers fourth. Fireball Roberts in the fifth. And rounding out your field. Mike Townsend shows the way out of two. Kyle Courtney in the second spot. Fireball Roberts in third. And they work off turn four. Kyle Courtney looks the inside. Can't make it happen as Mike Townsend picks up the heat race win. Kyle. And green flag is in the air. Second heat for the mini stockers. And going to look for three wide down the back straightaway for the race lead. Brian Idles, Tommy Mettler, Rocky McNabb, and Mettler skates away with the race lead out of turn four. Rocky McNabb right on his back. Idles looks to the inside of Mettler down the back straightaway. As one goes around in three, but out of four, checkered flag is in the air. Rocky McNabb picks up the heat race lead. Brian Idles comes home in second. Tommy out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. Trouble over there in turn four. Green flag is back in the air. 5 showing the way out of turn 2. Mike Townsend in the second spot. Brian Idles in third as several cars get together as they work down the back straightaway. Kyle Courtney, your leader. Michael Courtney in second. And working his way out of turn number 4, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Courtney will pick up the win. Coming home second at the 41, Michael Courtney, the 51 Rocky McNabb, is going to come over. Ladies and gentlemen, history made right here as Kyle Courtney celebrates. He's going to walk over and get a big congratulations handshake from his father. And how about that, ladies and gentlemen? That is what it's all about. That is why we come here to 411 Motor Speedway. Field works their way out of turn 4. And green flag is in the air. B31 Brandon Guardian showing a little smoke into one. As Justin French takes the race lead down the back straightaway. Bradley Welling in the second spot. David Price in third. Jarnigan slides back to the fourth spot out of 4. Jerry Hunts to the inside of Corey Summers as they work their way down the front straightaway. For second, third, fourth, Jerry Hunts to the inside. David Price down the back straightaway. And got one hard in the wall in turn 2. His checkered flag is flying. Got one around over in turn 4. That covers all over the place. But it's Bradley Llewellyn taking the win. Side by side, green flag is in the air. And David Price quickly moves into the second spot. Sets his sights on the other one machine, Bradley Llewellyn. Bradley Llewellyn, your leader, David Price in second, Justin French third, Brett Banks fourth, Brandon Jarnigan in the fifth spot. And it's Bradley Llewellyn using up every inch of the racetrack. He'll power into 3, can't make it happen. And out of 4, checkered flag in the air. Jerry Hucks hangs on to take the win. Bradley Llewellyn comes home in the second spot. David Price comes home in third. That's the 3, Brett Banks. Kip Sawyer in the second spot. Wayne Rayner in third. Brandon Gardner and Barry Duncan rounds out your field. Now Sawyer with a little bit of a slide in 4. James Harwood holds on to the second spot. As Terry Corr has a little bit of breathing room. Second spot, and here comes Rayner. He's to the inside. This is a battle for the heat race win as they work into 3. Terry Corr up high. Wayne Rayner down low. But it's Terry Corr with the run out of 4. He'll take the checkered flag over Wayne Rayner. Coming on. Going to get close to the line right there. Green flag is in the air. And Lee Merritt shows the way out of 2. Kaylee Horsley up high, trying to hang on to the second spot. Joey Standridge claims the second spot with a little bit of a following 4. Josh Beal rounds out your field. And working his way out of turn 4. Checkered flag is in the air. Lee Merritt will pick up the heat race win. Joey Standridge, come home. And Wayne Rayner showing his muscle out of turn 4. He's got the lead. Several cars get together over here in 2. The 2 of Terry Corr. Down the back straightaway, the gap stays even. But out of turn 4, checkered flag is in the air. Wayne Rayner will pick up the feature win. Terry Corr comes home in the second spot. Joey Standridge in third. White line right there. Green flag is in the air. Chase King as they head out of turn 2. Chase Lee and Sheldon. Turn four, check flag is in the air. Chase King will pick up the heat race win. Coming on in the second spot will be Jeffrey White. The 17, Steve Owen Jr. On the Thunder and Lightning feature, green flag is in the air. And front row, swapping a little paint in the turn one. Chase King shows the way down the back straightaway. He's got a spoiler full of the bumper of Jeffrey Wood as they make a little contact in three. But they sort everything out as Chase King. And working his way out of turn four, checkered flag in the air, Chase King will pick up the Thunder Lightning feature win. Coming home in the second spot will be the 818 Jeffrey Wood. Then it'll be the 17, Steve Owens Jr. And the 37, Shane Taylor. And the 2, Steve Hillard. I believe the 2 may have been fourth.